And in this macro TV, I will introduce how to config audit history and view audit history in both ACCE and ISIN. With audit history, you can view historical changes to documents in a FileNet Content Manager repository. In IBM ACCE, audit history is for all types of items like documents, folders, and objects. In IBM Content Navigator, audit history is for documents only. Audit history is class level configuration, and administrator adds audit definitions to a specific class, enables auditing, and configs audit history in Content Navigator. Users with audit permissions can view the event history. Then, let's try to enable auditing history in ACCE. First, a user log into the ACCE. In the domain, go to the object store that you want to enable auditing. Click Property tab. Select the Enable Auditing property and set the venue to Yes. And then save. Next, we need to add audit definitions to a specific class. Audit history is class level configurations. Go to Data Design directory, select a class definition, go to the class directory, select the audit definition tab and click New. Let's try to add an audit definition, audit check-in, event name, check-in event, audit time, success, failure. Okay, save the audit definition. Then, let's try to view the audit history in ACCE. We can try to add. Let's try to check in a document. Audit testing. Then let's check the audit history. This is the document we checked in. Go to audit history. We can see there is a check-in event created. If you want to view document history from ISIN also, you need to config document history in both repository and desktop. First, go to the repository. Find the document history and enable. And save the change. Then go to desktop General tab. For document history, if it's disabled, you need also to enable it and save the change. Then go to the property of the document. The history tab displays the event history. That's all. Thank you for watching.